welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. Back in his homeland of Korea, Orang was drafted into the military and assigned to a Spec Ops unit. Although his success in various missions was highly regarded, his penchant for disobeying rules and orders gave his senior officers more than a few headaches. Orang felt a strange emptiness within him. He recalled longingly of the days hustling money in street fights, the rush of hand-to-hand combat, and his fight against Jin Kazama. The military could not quell these yearnings. One day, the announcement of the next tournament reached Orang's ears. For the first time in years, his blood began to stir. He would defeat Jin, Heihachi Mishima, and anyone else who dared to stand in his way, claiming Mishima's Zaibatsu as his own. Bursting with anticipation, Orang slipped out from the military base and headed for the tournament. Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. You win.
Ah, 귀찮아.
Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. Perfect. You win. Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. Yeah. Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
귀찮아.
You're finally here!
So, what do you want?
I never got to fight you at the tournament. I'll take you on right here, right now.
There's no reason to fight.
You ain't got one? Well, I do!
Round 1. Fight. You win. Round 2. Fight.
Sergeant! Desertion is an offense punishable by court-martial. Give yourself up, soldier!
Oi.
Kazama, remember, I kicked your ass back there. Hey, you listening? I'll give you a chance to even the score at the next tournament. You better show up.
Ceasefire!